longer I watch, I pay attention to my video, I watch you guys swing. Whenever we're able to hold this into the ground, and I'm sure we could talk about pitching it another way, you're gonna produce more force up through this leg, and this is what we wanna fire. That back leg in all aspects of baseball is pretty much where our power comes from. Everything works together, but this needs to be our strongest muscle to start hitting balls the right way. Does that make sense?